Hi, my name is Alex Curlidge with Gus and Joe Associates. I want to talk to people too about people who earn Social Security income. If Social Security income is your only source of income, and we can prove with tax returns that you don't have any other income, we are allowed to gross it up. Now, for FHA loans, it's 1.15%, and for VA loans, it's 1.25%. And if you are, let's say you make $50,000 on a job and you collect your Social Security, you're not allowed to gross up the Social Security at all. I don't have the exact dollar amount of the what the cutoff is, but I think it's around $25,000 a year. So if you make $25,000 a year on a job and you have Social Security, you're not allowed to gross up the Social Security income. So keep that in mind. But grossing up Social Security income is great. So if you collect $1,300 a month, we times it for VA by 1.25, and then we get to use your like $1,700 or $1,800. So that's how we use Social Security income. We get to gross it up, and grossing up means it's like what your take home is on Social Security is not like treated as a W-2 income. So when you're W-2 income, we go off the gross amount, not what you net. So therefore, they let you gross up Social Security. They don't go off what you net. They let you gross it up. So that's what grossing up means. If you have any questions, give me a call, 630-915-7550, and please subscribe. Thank you very much.